Now, this is the method I use a lot, which I talk to you later on. I just gave you a video, but I want to show you something more, which I normally do. In a moment, I'll ask you to close your eyes like this. Look at, close your eyes like this. And pretend that all the muscles and nerves surrounding above the eyelids are so heavy, so relaxed to the point that the muscles won't work at all, and your eyelids are stuck in a downward position. I want it happen, make it happen, let it happen. Once you're doing well, I want to try to open your eyes, but make sure it won't work at all, work like this. Then I immediately ask you to stop trying, keep your eyes closed, and send the same quality of relaxation from your eyelids to the top of your head, then down to the tips of your toes. And you will be deeply relaxed. So you will have to stand and relax. And only when I say 1, 2, 3, open your eyes. Got it? Don't close your eyes yet. See, you're not following my steps, isn't it? Okay. Look at my hand. Take a deep breath. And as you exhale, close your eyes down. As I put your awareness on both of your eyelids and pretend that all the muscles and nerves surrounding your both eyelids are so heavy, so relaxed to the point that the muscles won't work at all and your eyelids are stuck in a downward position. Now what did happen? Make it happen, let it happen. I can't do it, why you have to do it? And once you're doing well, I want you to try to open your eyes but make sure it won't work at all. Stop trying, keep your eyes closed and I want you to set the same quality of relaxation from your eyelids, the top of your head and down to the tips of your toes. Feel a wonderful wave of this going down to the point. All the muscles and nerves in the body completely look limp and relaxed. Now all the discomfort is gone from your right hand. Keep your mind focused on your eyelids. Keep on pretending. And whatever you do over your right hand over here, feel no discomfort at all. All the discomfort is gone from your right hand. Whatever you do over here, feel no discomfort at all. Keep your mind focused on your eyelids. Keep on pretending. That's right. With each and every breath you exhale, allow yourself to go deeper and deeper. Very, very deeply. And comfortably relaxed. That's right. At the count of three, open your eyes, feeling wonderful, refreshed, recharged, feeling better than before. One, feel energy coming back from all directions. Two, yes, coming out. And three, open your eyes and notice how good you feel. Judge the relaxation, standing relaxation.
Something, but not this much.
I know that. Because I don't say that you don't feel anything. I said all the discomfort is gone from your right hand. Whatever you do over here, feel no discomfort at all. This is a suggestion for hypnotic anesthesia.
So what did
you just say?
Huh?
Pinched me over your
nails.
So it's very deep. Feel it. Okay. I just felt some kind of a... I'll tell you what you felt.
Yeah.
No mark. That's what you felt, right? So, this is just an idea. I'm going to show you. You can have. Now, why I pinched it? Why you need hypnotic anesthesia? Ask me.
Why?
Good question. If I just did it and send him back, remember this thing, when you're doing hypnosis with somebody, we call it convincers. You were awake, am I right? You were aware of your surroundings, right?
There's the sound of rustling over
there. Yes, that also, see? I didn't hear it, he didn't hear it. See, the senses work better. Huh? But this, why it was bypassed, this was given, and if I have not done it, I felt relaxed, but I was not hypnotized. Now when you go and see these marks, he know I was hypnotized. That is why I do it. It's called convincing. It's all there in your manual. And how to do it, you go and practice today. You like it?
Right.